says here, one cup. Show the people. It's one cup. Okay, one cup. And
a sugar.
And this is a one. This is a the other measure that we need. All
one
right,
cup
it says,
and 1/4 cup.
Yeah, look what it says. One and a half and 1/4 cup of water. So you're gonna fill that with water, so we can mix it.
I knew I needed something.
And this is half. Aquí estamos, mi gente, haciendo un bizcocho de chocolate con Hayden. Hoy Hayden es la que está haciendo. Aquí estamos aprendiendo a baking today. Aquí hay que enseñarle a la nena baking. And she loves bake. Okay, this is a half a cup of oil. And I'm gonna put it. Okay, you put the rest. There's an ingredient and we have to check it. Oh, eso está espectacular. Espectacular. Yo me debo de poner mi muy importante.
I know what it's called.
Mantén, te tengo que comprar uno. I'm gonna
buy
one for you.
No, what it's called in English. All that comes to my head is rope, because I was watching a TV when they said rope.
Okay. Let me see. Okay. Let me get all these shorts.
It's looking pretty good. The oil is making it bubble.
Oil. Mm-hmm. What? ¿Y qué molde vamos a usar? What?
I got it.
¿Qué molde vas a usar? This. What are these you're gonna use? We got a whole bunch of there.
Okay. Do you have another one?
Yeah, grab one. Estamos, mi gente. El bizcocho de Jere está quedando, mira. Yo tengo la máquina, pero como esto no está grande.
Oh, it looks so good. You're good at making cake.
Yeah.
Is
this
what you're doing? You're making an excellent job, Hayden.
Really good job, Mama.
It looks like the thing that you used to have to make your cake.
Ready? Uh-huh. Saludos, Dulce. ¿Cómo estás, mi amor? Aquí estamos enseñando a la niña a hacer bizcocho. Que ella estaba loca por hacerlo. Teaching her, Hayden, how to do a cake.
That's good, because I wanted to sell baked stuff. A bakery. Hayden's bakery. Oh, that sounds good.
Exactly. Hayden's bakery. Así mismo. Todas las cosas empiezan con un sueño. Everything starts with a dream. Oop. Sorry.
That scared me.
Se me cayó.
What's that? In a pan?
Canola oil.
Ah, so it doesn't stick to the pan. Mm-hmm.
La consistencia está ahora más espesa.
Estamos haciendo un bizcocho.
everything was spinning. You don't need enough. You didn't need to have your good hand. And look so chocolatey.
Okay, let me see. Okay, be careful with this. Okay, grab it and put it on the. And now yo voy a hacer esto por ti. We're gonna put the mix.
Put it in there and then put it in the oven.
Haciendo unos bizcochitos
for everyone.
Ajá. Estilo flores. Ella quiere. Y nos dieron exactamente para los seis. Esto está espectacular. Hold this. Y ahorita Xavier va a hacer un cheesecake. Sets the box that we have to
mix
bake it and the temperature. That's really important.
Bake time 30-35 minutes. There's the temperature. What did he make? It says heat oven F.
¿Qué fue, papá?
F, no, 37.
Okay.
5, 37. Now, 375.
¿Va a comer acá?
Yeah.
Déjame verlo. Fahrenheit. Okay.
Yeah, Fahrenheit.
Fahrenheit. Okay.
Así que veamos ahorita los resultados en Decora con Jessica. No te lo puedes perder cómo quedó el bizcocho de Hayley. Dale YouTube en Decora con Jessica, en YouTube Decora con Jessica, en Facebook dale like y subscribe y hit the bell. Y así vas a saber que las cositas que estamos haciendo, que estamos planeando cosas espectaculares ahora para las navidades y para los seasons que vienen. Otoño y luego el invierno, la Navidad. Así que Dios les bendiga, Dios les guarde aquí en Decora con Jessica.